towards a gloomy, spooky house, unaware of the dangers that lurked ahead.
Velma, will you stop?
Yeah, cut it out, Velma.
What are you frightened of? It was only a silent movie.
Well, if the movie was silent, why can't